urgent. It is very, very urgent that we do that. Our people are dying all over, dying needlessly. This COVID lockdown has shattered the lives of millions of our people. Even as we stand here, many of our activists have nowhere to sleep. They have been kicked out of houses. They have nothing to eat. The whole country is crying. Young people have no livelihoods. We are living at a time when Ugandans are pouring fuel on themselves and burning themselves up. Hussein Walugembe in Masaka started it. 27 years old. Burnt himself in a police station where they had detained his boda-boda, the means of his survival. I am still deeply pained that other boda-bodas just kept listening and, you know, that became history. Because boda-bodas in this country have what it takes to take over government within 1 week. Alone. Boda-bodas can take over government within a week alone. Why should you first burn yourself to death? What lacks is the information of what to do. That means. But many people here in Kampala, as I talk, I know I think about six.